olive oil. A lot of people use WD-40, but I want to go a little much natural, so I just put olive oil, because you want to oil your bucket so the seed doesn't get stuck to it. Bottom of this bucket, which is fine. But yeah, make sure you just boil it. Something natural. Don't use the WD-40 unless you find one that is friendly. Usually I do this at home, but today I'm doing it right on the beach.
What I found in the sand.
Oi.
Yeah, maybe got washed off or something, I don't know. But yeah, I stepped on it and I felt a little scratching my foot, so I just waited for a second and didn't want to step more till I find it somewhere. But it is, so yeah.
Wow.
You can hurt yourself.
You could.
Sand. You never know what's in the sand.
Right? You gotta be careful.
Oh, yeah.